I am Captain Nestor Magboo. 51 years old. Blessed with 2 kids and married, happily married. Well, the name of my ship was Longchamp, LPG tanker as well. Smaller than this one, carrying VCM. VCM, vinyl chloride monomer. That is quite dangerous. I took that cargo from Norway in Karoya, and it was bound for Vietnam. Quite long journey. And that was the first trip to cross Gulf of Aden. My duty officer, my chief mate, just called me immediately and sound the alarm. So I just felt something is different. And they sighted a pirate from about 3 miles off from my port side. They came from port side with a speed of 25-30 knots. It is too fast. Blue hull boat with twin engine, outboard engine, and making 25-30 knots. While my ship was doing only 11. So I was caught very quickly. About 12 meters distance to 15, they fired RPG. I just feared that this is it, and I had my crew collected to the bridge immediately. So they came on board so quickly. The moment they came in, to the bridge from my starboard side, because they broke the glass forcefully by their AK-47. They are equipped with 9mm and AK-47 plus this machine gun, submachine gun. They saw that my third officer still holding BHM and still trying to connect with the coalition forces. And on that occasion, they tried to fire my third officer with their AK-47. But very fortunate, it does not fire. But when the pirate pointed his gun to the wall, it fires. And then to the floor, it fires and bounced to our ceiling, and the ceiling was broken. Because of this angle,
you had a gun at your head for how long?
Hours. So maybe 1-2 hours. Because unluckily, they were chased by the Indian Navy. And they threatened to kill one by one if this will continue, this rescue continue. And they told me that you will be the first. Yes, they put my head on deck, on the bridge, and let me talk. While the gun is poking on my head, but the engine keeps firing, so we have to run from port side to starboard side because the fire is already there. They use their submachine gun. And while we were running, as I fall, the moment I fall, maybe due to his fear that he might be hit as well by the gunshot from the Indian Navy, he squeezed the gun. I don't know why I was not dead. The bullet passed through in between my ears and my neck, just a few millimeters, and he hit his foot, direct to his foot, and penetrated on deck. Then he grabbed me back and fired again, but very fortunate, bullet has finished.
Were any of the crew injured in the initial attack?
Yes, but not direct wounds. Only from spray bullets. I had 2 crew injured. From the Indian bullets, not from the pirate, during the crossfire. The bullets that does not penetrate from the steel spread out. But right, that hit my crew.
I see, they break the bullet spray cut.
Yes.
Shrapnel.
Shrapnel, that's right. We did so many prayers and on my own, it is a normal routine every day. So it's just the strength that bring me there to be courageous and keep my crew and the ship safe. It ended with the settlement for ransom money.
How much was the ransom?
Yeah, it is around 2 million.
Who paid the ransom?
Yes.
Who paid it?
My company paid it, my owner.
When you finally got home, your family would have been very happy to see you.
Oh, yes, they were there already at the airport when we get in, and it was arranged by my office in Manila. They helped us. The first night we had mass. And through prayers, nothing is impossible.